Oh, wow.
Hello?
Come in. You don't sound very well.
I'm not. I think I'm dying.
Then I hope you find peace.
I don't know too much about peace.
Apparently not. Did you have fun with my son, the impetuous prince? I believe you went on a raid with him.
I'm sorry.
I suppose I lack the grandeur of a conventional king.
I don't know too many kings.
Colonel Favors, he has already exacted some measure of revenge for the raid. Two women were assaulted by his men.
Very sorry about all of this.
Yes. Sometimes the correct path, the bravest path, is the least obvious and also the gentlest. I'm a great disappointment to my son.
Your son seems to want a war.
My son thinks there is glory in death. Maybe he's right, but for me, I saw death being handed out so freely by the most foolish of men, I never could equate it with victory. Glory has come in service. Maybe. Maybe not, I don't know.
I've killed a lot of people. For a whole lot of dumb reasons, and I ain't never seen much glory in it.
Well, your friend Mr. Vanderlyn, he talks a lot. I don't know him. But my son is easily led.
I'm not sure I get you.
Perhaps we could go for a ride. I'm an old man. My whole life I've tried to bring peace.
But I ain't doing so good.
Then maybe you can take pity on my plight. Please, it won't take long. And maybe I can help you with that cough.
Sir! I'm glad I caught you, sir.
Captain Monroe, do you know my friend, Mr. Morgan?
No, sir. I don't have the pleasure.
Arthur Morgan.
It's an honor, sir.
How can I help you, Captain?
I was just in Saint Denis. I spoke with the mayor. It's not good news, I'm afraid. May I ride with you for a little?
Of course. Follow me.
So where are we going?
I want to show you a site up in the mountains that's long been sacred to me. A place for reflection. And healing. What is this news, Captain Monroe?
Yes, sir. As I mentioned, I did speak again with the mayor and the Bureau of Indian Affairs in Saint Denis at length. But regrettably, it appears the oil company has already received approval to move forward with drilling on the reservation's land.
I suppose there's much. So what does that mean for us now?
I'm not sure just yet. I didn't get the impression anything would be happening for a few months. I'm very sorry, sir. I did everything I could.
I know, Captain.
And I assure you I will continue to do as much as I can. Mr. Morgan, would you have time to help me at all? I would rather certain actions were taken by friends outside the tribe.
Sure, I can help.
That's good news. Thank you. Come meet me on the reservation whenever you can. Any assistance would be much appreciated, Mr. Morgan. Anyway, gentlemen, I won't take up any more of your time. I'll see you both soon.
Sure.
Thank you, Captain.
Enjoy the ride.
We'll continue on this way. I'm going to look for some herbs to give you. Feasting on that horse? Brutality and beauty are both all around us. Yet so often we're unable to see past our own grievances. This is what I try to teach my son.
Go on, get out of here!
Good. There was no need to harm them. We can talk if you want, Mr. Morgan. But don't feel like you have to.
Hurry up, Mr. Morgan!
It's best we stay together now.
So, you were saying?
It's a beautiful ride ahead if you need some time to think. Let's go. We can rest when we get there.
How much you know about Dutch?
A little. Mostly what Charles told me.
For years, he was the best man I knew. But he's been unraveling for some time now, and I ain't sure there's any going back at this point.
It took a long time for me to learn that you could never change a person. We only become more who we really are. Perhaps you see that with him. Just as I see it with my son.
Dutch has got this crazy plan that if we create enough noise and chaos, we'll be able to escape and go somewhere far.
Sorry, hold up a moment. That'll have to wait. Some of the plants I need will be growing down here. This is what I was looking for. English mace. Okay, let's continue on.
Now, I was saying something. Oh yeah, we'll be able to escape and go somewhere far away where no one will find us. I worry a lot of folks gonna get caught in the crossfire, including eagle flies.
So what can we do?
I ain't quite sure. Just wanted you to know the situation.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Let me give this some thought.
You know, I had a son once, years ago. Don't talk about him much.
Oh, what was his name?
Isaac. His mother, Eliza, was a waitress I met. When she got pregnant, she knew who I was, what my life was. I didn't want to promise nothing I couldn't keep, but I said I'd do right by them. Every few months, I'd stop by there for a few days. He was such a good kid. She was too, I guess. Just a kid, 19.
What happened?
I got there one day and saw two crosses outside. I knew right away. Turned out some bastards had come through. Robbed them.
Wait, stop here. I want to pick some ginseng. We can talk more about this later. This will combine well. Wait there. I'll put these in your saddlebag. Mix these together. It tastes awful, but it'll help to keep your strength up. All right, let's go. It's not much further now.
Now, I was saying, turned out some bastards had come through. Robbed him. Shot him dead. All for $10. Hardened me. Feeling that kind of pain. But I know now that you don't get to live a bad life and have good things happen to you.
I think you're being hard on yourself.
Maybe. All I can do now is try and make some things right. I appreciate the herbs, but I think it's gonna take more than that. I saw a doctor, and he says I'm in a pretty bad way.
I'm sorry to hear that.
This situation we're in, me, Dutch, and the others, I don't know how long I got, but some of them, they still got a chance to have a life. I just think it, if I could give them that, then maybe this ain't all for nothing.
I think there is much you can still do, Mr. Morgan. It's just up ahead.
What's happened?
No!
It can't be.
No! They destroyed everything!
No, I need to find the Chinupa.
Who would do this?
Someone who wanted to enrage you.
Help me look around, please. The Chinupa is gone.
Of course. What is it?
A ceremonial pipe. There must be some clues to what happened here. Who would do such a thing?
Whiskey. Bastards are having a party up here.
Okay. Let me give this some more thought. Thank you, Mr. Morgan. An empty bottle of whiskey.
Well, if they drank all that, they couldn't have gotten too far.
Yeah, well, still no sign of the Chinupa. It's ruined.
Rangefall, over here. I think I see an army camp.
Oh, there they are. These brave men. Some of Colonel Favor's men. They must have been the ones who did this.
Are you surprised this happened?
Not at all. But I hope we were past this.
Well, you got land they want. Land with oil.
They moved us here. They've taken everything we had. I signed 3 treaties myself, and they've broken each one. Now they've taken the last hope. Now my people are going to want a war. A war they can't win.
Not if I get it back.
Get it back?
Yeah, I'm gonna go in, get your chin up, and no one will be any the wiser.
would you do that?
Well, you can't go. They know why you'd come.
I don't have any money.
No, I don't need your money.
Please see if they have our sacred items. But try not to hurt anyone.
I'll try to ensure that they never even know I'm there, but actions don't always go the way you plan.
So silly, though. I know. Who wants to fight them? Who cares? My uncle married an Indian, anyway. She seemed nice enough.
An Indian?
Sure looked like one. I'm up near the Canadian border someplace.
Canada? They got Indians in Canada.
Tons of them. And French folk, too.
No. Is France near Canada, then?
No. France is near France. Well, it's in France.
Hey, I heard something. Is from here. Fellas, over here. Take your hands off that.
Go to hell. This is it. It's over for you.
Stop it.
Shit.
Please tell me you found it.
Here. I got your things, I think.
Yes. Thank you.
I'm very sorry about this.
Even sacred things are only things. People, the heart, matter more. Was anyone hurt?
No one was killed.
Well done. Well done. I wish my son knew such restraint. My people owe you a great debt, and I'm giving you very little. But please, take this. We believe it to be sacred.
Thank you.
Thank you. Take those herbs I gave you, please. And most of all, I hope you can find peace within yourself.
He's a man who, not so long ago, I would have found weak and pathetic. Now I see as wise and thoughtful and sensible. I would love to help him. Or at least stop Dutch pushing his son to do something real stupid.